Eagle star Nic Naitanui has welcomed the timing of the bye for himself and the team, saying he's felt the toll of a heavy workload. West Coast using the break to regroup ahead of a tough month ahead. Caty Price reports.
400 screaming kids is not everyone's idea of R&R.
Get set, go.
But it's a welcome break for Nic Naitanui.
The bye's coming at a good time. I've had, 5 or 6 weeks of, a high workload. So that workload did jump pretty heavily straight away. So I'm just getting used to the pace of the game and the toll it takes on your body week in, week out.
The bye certainly hasn't been all fun and games with mid-season reviews today and tomorrow.
We like to give each other honest feedback of how we're going and where we're at. Individually as players, but also as a group as well, what we need to improve. So the senior leadership group does a fair bit of that, and the players get a bit of a say in it as well.
Naitanui doesn't believe effort is the issue, but inconsistency, blaming pre-season injuries for not being able to maintain their usual intensity.
We're probably a little bit behind a few of the boys who've had the whole pre-season to get ready. So I guess the first maybe 5 or 6 games that we have played has been our mini pre-season. So round one for us starts next week.
There's no doubt the Eagles would like to start their season from scratch. Instead, they go into the second half clinging to their finals chances and facing Hawthorn, Essendon, Adelaide and Sydney in the next month.
It's a good test for us. It's a good challenge as well. So none of the guys are afraid of it. We're all excited.
No question who was the star at today's multicultural gala day, but Naitanui was more than happy to be upstaged by his childhood hero last night.
He's the Terminator. He's someone you look up to. He's a big man. I was a bit disappointed because he was a bit smaller than me, but I was pretty starstruck, to be honest. I didn't have many words to say to him because I was in awe.
Caty Price, 10 News.